Peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. I guess I see the things that they be wishing on me. I hope I got some sisters that outlive me. They gon' tell the story she was good from me. God's plan.
Okay, listen to this old school song. I like it.
We're Dream Motel in gorgeous Hollywood. I'm here with my gorgeous girlfriend Monica and
Shelly.
And cute little Winston. Everybody's favorite little pup. And Mia over there. Freaking the
attitude of the day.
Beautiful, beautiful weather in Southern California.
It's absolutely, it's such a nice day today.
I'm so glad I came out.
You're not here to get here.
Yeah, exactly. I know, everyone was getting here. It's just so beautiful by the pool.
It's awesome.
Good vibes, good people, good food, good drinks.
And the cute little munchkin.
Living our best life.
We are always living our best life. Not like this kid over here, but
no, I mean, you know, you get by, right? Yeah.
Yes. We're gonna talk about the boob jobs then.
She wishes she would have listened to me.
Don't we all?
5'11", Queen Bee, should have gone at least 600cc.
Where in Utah?
Great.
Oh, South Jordan is like a
all that camera.
I'm here at the gorgeous Dream Hotel and Highlight Room, kind of like the alleyway, I don't know, but it's gorgeous. With my girls, Monica and Shelly. I'm trying to get Monica to come on to be my like plastic surgery concierge. This girl knows every doctor. She researches them. Ladies, she'll save you the legwork. That's all I'm going to say.
Thank you.
As my surgery consultant, she yes. has done all the legwork for all the doctors and what they're good at, whether they get the result that we want, and she is your lady. Ladies,
I'll help as much as I can. I'll even go with you to the consultation so you know what to ask, what not to ask.
This is why she's my girl. This is why she's my girl, because she really cares. She really has her hand in it. She's been through it, and so she knows and wants to save everybody that drama.
Yeah.
Shelly, my gorgeous girlfriend, on the other hand, is from New York City. I'm trying to get her to come out here full time. She's like 50-50. This beautiful young lady said, I wish I would have listened to you and went bigger. And now?
No.
So, as she claps
her hands. No. So she's absolutely right. You know, it's so much different when you're actually in the office and they're giving you the implants and they're putting them on for sizers and it's just so much bigger in your hand and over your breast than it is inside. Mm. So after I got them done, I was like, that's it. Like, oh my gosh, I should have gone at least 500 to 600, especially for my height. I'm 5'11". And I mean, they're still very nice, don't get me wrong.
They could be very nice or bigger.
I did actually go through the exact same thing with my implants. I started with 700 and you wake up and you look at them and you're like, where did my boobs go? Actually the boobs that I paid for.
Right? I got ripped off.
So, you know, I was end up back like 3 months later upgrading.
But you know, it's also the fear too. So you start thinking about like invasive and then once you do it, you're like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I pass out, I wake up, I have boobs. It's so simple.
I think
so
there's also,
there's no pain, there's no nothing. You're just out like a light and voila.
So long story short, she wishes she would have listened to me.
I mean, I think there's also a stigma with going bigger or the size you wish. Yeah, because you think somebody will judge you upon whatever CCs or size you choose. Mm. And it's not really like that because everybody's body behaves differently.
Exactly.
Exactly. So you kind of have to do what makes you happy and fuck the rest.
It's true. You know? But that's what Acole Industries is about though, is we've done all the legwork for you. We'll tell you, okay, height, rib cage, broad shoulders? Yeah. Are you slim? What's your build? And we'll tell you, hey, we'll go with you and match you with the right doctor with the right size for your frame.
And I think a lot of girls have that problem because they worry. You know, they don't want to be top heavy. They don't want to be too little, too big. Depending on the look they're going for. And a lot of girls, they can't because then doctors say, oh, you're ripped. I can't go. I can only go this big. Right. Or I can only do this.
Exactly.
I mean, I think also that you have, like, every woman should question herself, why am I doing this? Like, is there a certain purpose or reason why I'm doing my implants? And the bottom line, it should always be for yourself.
That's
like,
true.
This is what I love, this is what I want, and if this is something that you want to do, nobody else should have a saying in the size of your butt or your implants.
True. But if you want to be guided, you don't really know where to go.
Exactly,
you need a support team.
Exactly.
You need a support team because a lot of people are going to be like, no, don't do it, don't do this. And in reality, it's just like, you got to do what makes you feel good.
Yeah, that's true. And I've also learned cheaper is not always better.
That's true.
That's why I
ended up like, it ended up badly the first time because I looked at the price, which I never should have done. And, you know. I'm happy though because every struggle teaches you something.
It's
so
true.
You know.
It's true. But I think that's what, I know that's why, a main reason why I started the company is because I want to save women the heartache if they can, if they will really trust me and trust my team and know that we know what we're talking about.
Yeah.
We've been through that. We have women, a team of women. It's not just me. I mean, you look at me and think, well, sure, you say bigger boobs. Okay, great. You don't have to believe what I say. Take a woman who has a quarter the size I do, but at least listen to the evidence and know that we have done the legwork for you and we will find the best doctor, get you the best size for your body, and I guarantee you, you won't be upset with your first boob job because you'll do it right.
And it's proven that 25% of the implant disappears when you put it on the muscle because the muscle compresses the implant. So if you pick 350, you have to add 25% or 50% to the size
it
to get the size
bigger
you
than what
want.
It is.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's true. It looks bigger than it is.
It looks bigger than what it is. I will tell you because it's your first time. You don't know what you're doing. You're just like, I really want to do this, but I'm just scared.
And it's
like,
bigger than what you have.
It's bigger than what you think you're going to do.
Exactly.
Yeah, don't be scared to go bigger, ladies. I will tell you that first.
That's a wrap, folks. Wishing on me. God's been a minute since we kicked it. You've been caught up.